I would like to see in 20 years coming, the Federation being very strong and having a financial system which can support the Federation's projects like housing, microfinances, like small businesses supporting loans, and also having a voice. Whenever the government wants to do something, they must call Muungano to sit on the table and discuss. They are an organization which is recognized by the government, and they are involved in participation in anything. If it is formulating policies, they are able to be invited, and they can sit and negotiate. They can give proposals. A society that is respected by the government and can participate in development within their area.